ridiculous amount of food for this early in the morning.
I like food.
Well, who doesn't like food? But my God, Lena, it's just going to be a ball sitting in your stomach for the whole day.
The end.
The fence has just always been fully intact, but like you see, they're the kinds that just have shit everywhere. I bet the whole fence is just lined like it. But I mean, look at that. From the outside, it looks sharp.
Yeah.
Looks fine and clean and nice, and nope, filth mongers behind there. What's up, jerk?
Say, how rude.
Don't be Michelle Tanner.
That's Stephanie.
Oh, it was. Oh. Well, don't be her either. She got hooked on meth for a few years.
Yeah.
What's wrong with your tongue? Why does your tongue have weird muscle? Look at her tongue. It's like rippling in weird ways.
Mommy.
You gonna what?
I'm gonna tape you to the wall.
I'm gonna tape you to the wall.
I'm gonna tape you better to the wall.
You gonna what?
I'll tape you better to the wall.
You'll tape me better?
Uh-huh.
You know that's a door, right?
No.
No? I know you're a girl, but explain to me, what is a girl?
A girl is with long hair.
I had long hair. I know I'm just making your case that I'm a girl, but... Girls can have short hair. Auntie Jen has short hair.
I know.
You're having a hard time with that picture, huh?
just ripped. Perfect. Yeah, just smash it with your fingers. That'll help.
You should take that one off and put a new piece of tape on over there.
Oh, no.
That looks good.
Perfect.
Thanks.
Is that what a girl does?
What a girl needs.
This might have been the greatest time lapse of all time had I been time lapsing it.
You still have time.
I still have time. You don't know who that is? Your mom. Down my face. So a guy just came in to offer office supplies, but he says, I don't carry business cards. I'm suspicious. What the fuck are you doing, Sebring? So what did she do out here? What did the dumbass do? That looks like a signature, right?
Close enough to me.
I don't really care.
What she don't want to do is get in an accident in Subway. This is why you spank your children, and then this is why you don't get into an accident in Subway, because you dumb. I mean, I don't even know what the accident could be. What could they have done? Backed into somebody? I mean, what in the hell? I wonder how long it takes Gimpy to get out of his car and crutch up here. What's the matter, Crutchy?
What'd you say?
What's the matter, Crutchy? Took you long enough, Jesus. It's been like 20 minutes. Been recording for a minute and a half already. What's up with what? No shoes? That no shoes, no shirt, no service.
Why would one go to see an orthopedic surgeon? If you went to a doctor and they said, hey, we need to get you in to see an orthopedic surgeon, what do you think the logical result of that is going to be? Fucking surgery. No. You're going to get you're going to need surgery. They're going to tell you you need surgery, and you're going to buck against the system.
They don't do brain.
Well, that's valid, but maybe they do. You never know.
Kick your ass.
Owie.
I didn't even cut yet.
Owie.
For how many days am I going to be copying files into
old photo libraries? This is day two of moving.
Well, I finished 2014 yesterday. I'm halfway through 2015. It's copying in 2695 of 2701, so maybe there's an end in sight, but that's only half of the year, and I still have to make a whole new one for the next half of the year, so that's another 600 gig it's got to copy somewhere. When I was a kid, and all throughout my life, really, people have indicated that a skunk smells bad, and like, oh my god, you can't get this stink off you. Now when I smell it, it just smells like weed, and it's not a problem. So, maybe it won't be an issue for this generation. Skunks. They smell like weed.
Oh, there's Dave mowing the lawn.
Typical Dave.
Nothing, just vlogging, I guess you call it. It sounds so fucking douchey. Why is it before? I always just filmed people and didn't even say anything about it.
You're a douche.
Well, of course. But, you know, vlogging, I like capturing, you know, my life. People watch back an hour plus a week.
I don't believe it.
Double-digit viewership every week.
It's gay. You do know that you have taken more pictures and video of me than any woman ever?
I know I have more pictures and video of you than you have.
Yes.
Including dick pics.
You even have my penis pic.
No, I don't. Yeah. You never sent me your dick.
You have all my pictures right now because I have to take
them
off.
Oh, but I didn't look through them. He's making it sound like I looked through them. I didn't look at his dick pics.
I can't remember.
Who gave advice?
Oh, those pictures are gone. He's done. They're broken.
No. I have them.
I have all of your photos. I just found them the other day.
My penis picture?
Just the other day I found Tony's, from 2011 or 2012 or some shit. Might have been 2013. Fuck, it was 14. Sorry. The last time I dumped your pictures. So I have all yours in one spot now.
Really?
Yeah.
Interesting. How do we get them back?
I've been locating all my pictures and
how do I get them back?
Trying to organize them. You give me a hard drive or something to put them on.
Okay, bend over.
For fuck's sake. What's that?
I cried because my sex hurt.
I could not have asked for a better quote. Thanks for summarizing. See you later. You made it that much funnier. Only fuck, it was funny already, but that made it like way funnier.
You alright?
Yep. Please, my tears is low.
Okay, so you needed lube on your first time?
No, that's probably why it hurt.
The domesticated dog gets eye rub and the head scratch from the trainer. He does this without being interrupted by Tony. He does this at the pace that he likes to go at, and he doesn't like when people commentate on it. Let's get in real close and see if we can hear him breathing.
Yeah.
I mean, am I in your way? I can be out of your way.
No, if you can pull that back in the garage.
Oh, all the way in?
Yeah.
I mean, what are you doing, guy? You know I can be here in like a second to help. I can be here in like a second to do this for you. What are you gimping around for? Did you break it already?
What'd you do, Dave? Where are you crutching off to? You just going for a crutch? Did it just shut off? Look at Dave fixing things with ingenuity. Killed his power seat for his passenger side to get the thing going again. Like nothing happened. Like nothing happened.
Dave broke his tractor. It's all in pieces. We're trying to help him put it back together. You know, he doesn't know anything about tractors. He drove it into the back of the truck on accident. It's really frustrating.
You're weak. Fuck you. We're trying to make you strong right now. You're really weak. You're doing good.
I mean, do you need me to come up there and help?
Nope. He needs something. What do you need?
One more. He just needs to believe in himself. Right, like that?
Hey. Hey.
Why are we Canadian all of a sudden?
Because Canadians are nice and yell at people. So did you see how nice that was? Set it on
top. He was so freaked out about the bike that I put it back and just stuck over a chair and something. I'm so fine, all the way to my parents' house. As long as you drive like Dave giving me advice on driving when I was backing out. He's like, careful!
Your buddy didn't text me back.
What?
Are you going with us?
Your buddy. I can.
You're stuck now. Dave, can you grab me a soda real quick?
Hey, Dave, do you have a piss for me?
Right there, you can piss next to the garage. You can piss anywhere. I mean, just. Unless you want somebody looking at you. What'd you do?
I saved your truck from getting scratched.
Good job, you.
Good job, Dave.
I'm paying.
No worries. Needed a hand removing the lawnmower. Think I have it covered. I think Joel could help.
See this area often.
Right here, there should be a fox. Just crawled right in through there.
I do not see a fox, but he's got.
He did not see the fox.
It just crawled in through there. I saw it.
I mean, was this when you were seeing where the yellow lines are too, or is it just
you
bad road?
Oh, you can't follow the lines.
You can't follow them on the road.
Oh, nice.
You have to go where the leaves
are. So it's really like one way, and everybody has to kind of creep around each other, and then they can get back to the path?
Yes, because of that lady right there.
Why?
She's on the town council, and they've tried 3 times to repair this road. She's put a stop to it because she doesn't want traffic down.
What, is this like a shortcut road?
Yeah, in some senses, yes. Yes and no.
If it was paved, hell yeah.
Yeah, if it was paved, a lot more people would take it. Because otherwise, you gotta go all the way around by the school or go where that person just went up to the road behind the Four Seasons. This is like the quick route to Randall.
Sounds like a pain in the ass.
Yeah, well, not really. I don't give a shit. Other than the fact that she's a twat.
What does it say?
Put a railroad track.
Where?
A railroad track? What is this, the 1800s?
I ran out of gas right there in the Volvo.
Dummy.
That day that you went to Michigan. And I went there, good call you, ran out of gas.
Good.
Then I had to go to Stony Run to get gas.
Good.
God damn it, see, what a bunch of bullshit. That's such a prettier side.
It is.
So Dave's genuinely angry, and it's pretty funny. It's pretty.
Yeah, nice meeting you too.
Dave's genuinely pissed right now.
For what?
I don't know, but it's really funny.
I mean, what happened?
I don't know. I didn't see anything happen. He came out and just started slamming shit around. He's fucking furious.
I feel like I'm in a car wash or something. I'm just sitting here listening to the air compressor and waiting for somebody to tell me how far up I can park.
That'll do it.
I mean, I don't know how many times I said the one Coke and two Hawaiian punches. The rest Hawaiian punch. Okay, so one Hawaiian punch, and then what's the other one? It's like they were intentionally not listening. So you want three pieces of chicken? Three? That's weird. Ugh. 7 minutes for the mild, or for the spicy tenders. So if only if the mild ones are cold because they got put in the bag now, oh, I am not going to even bother doing anything. I'm just going to drive home anyway.
Can I get a Crave case of slider cheeseburgers?
A Crave case of cheeseburgers?
Yeah, and four medium french fries.
And you said four medium fries?
Yep.
Okay, so 30 cheeseburgers, four medium fries. And would you like anything to drink with this?
No, thanks.
3417, please pull around.
The last time we bought a Crave case of sliders was when I got out of the hospital, and I wasn't really able to eat fully then. I only ate a couple of them, and it was very slowly and painful, so I had to go buy a Crave case now just so we can have it already eaten too. Delicious.
Gonna take a walk in the woods for a little bit. Gross over here. What if we went that way? A little muddy and gross over here too, if I'm being honest. Where is it not muddy and gross? The shit. These things are prickly. And it's all kind of muddy and gross. That sucks. I want muddy and gross woods. Gotta figure out a way to fix this shit up. Ugh. Reroute some water or something. Oh, gross. Ugh. Any better here? There's at least a wooden thing I can stand on. Jeez.
Super windy out here, but I'm trying to do a time lapse with my drone. I haven't done one yet, and I kind of want to see what it's capable of. It could provide some interesting angles, you know, being up above the trees, looking at the clouds. Something to do. Just kind of letting this thing fly itself. It's just hovering out there. We got 37% battery, so this could go on for a few minutes. Okay, who's being ridiculous out here? No, it's them. Okay. Fair enough. That looks like piles of stuff.
I get so fat. Hi, Dad.
Hi, Sawyer. Don't set that on there. What do you have? Okay, next.
I have this guy.
What? You didn't have Rob?
Rob, I tell cards. And I have...
What is that?
Pop in.
Okay.
Tap in. I have this. Where's the newly bone back rollerball?
Okay.
And Easter the Jason dive bomber.
Nice. Good haul.
And
what do you mean, and? There's more?
This is the rabbit's tube.
Okay.
This is Nino's. This is mine.
Nice. Are you excited?
Mm-hmm. And
what do you mean, and?
This.
What is that? Lego minifig? What's up, jerks? Get back, Echo. Go. Watching.
What are you watching, guys? They're apparently watching us. What are you watching?
What are you watching?
Peter Rabbit.
Like Andy Henderson's home theater.
Hey, Jake!
Holy shit, you're an ass!
Yes. What's up, guys?
And I was just thinking about you fucking doing that shit.
Dave, what I was wondering is, do you like being scared?
No, you like to give me heart attacks, is what you like to do.
I mean, I don't know if I've seen a better pause, better timed pause. He hit pause and then it went pew, and then pew. Good stuff.
It's a shame that the phones can't capture how pretty the sky is right now. Bullshit, it's just like black.
No, it doesn't. That's what I'm saying. It doesn't happen. Look at that. Nothing.
That new Samsung is supposed to...
You're a new Samsung.
...be able to capture all of this.
Will it capture me flicking it off and then me stomping on it?
Should.
Okay.
River, what are you doing?
A couple.
Dad has yes, it's
one.
The Japan color.
Yeah, no, he's from to the west.
What is going on here? Who's trying to set up iCloud on us?
Okay, I was logging in and it wrote that up for me.
Yeah.
Knock it off.
Yeah.
Oh, he's a creep.
Puppy.
Oh, God.
What is your issue?
What are you looking for?
What are you doing?
You moved the stuff.
No, I haven't had a chance to move the stuff yet. I will, but not right now.
I'm not.
I don't have room right here.
I want to
play. Asking a question you already know the answer to.
I want to play. I want to play E. I need to put away room for bottles. I need E. He's part of the group. Come here.
No, I'm not. I don't. Lena, no, Lena's all logged in here. No, stop. This is.
Nino. And Tina, Nino. They put my name out. They told my name. Yeah, I can't Nina's name out. Hey, the repeat flat. This is for you. Yeah. One. That's why I'm making my comic book.
Hi, River. I like your eyebrows. Only on the paper. Just continue only coloring on the paper. Only on the paper, just like you have been.
Oh! You have a blue arm. You look like
you have a blue eyebrow. Are you the Rock? Good job. I just wondered if I could. Oh no, I see you're almost out.
Oh my god.
Hey, why are you always looking like a jerk in here? Huh? Why always look upset? Smile once in a while. Yeah, you, I'm talking to you. What are you doing? What's with your pants? No, look at your pockets, Sawyer. Sawyer, look at the pockets. What? Why are they on the outside? No, your pants are inside out. You have your pants on inside out. No, don't shove your pockets back in. That's... okay, go. It's this bright shit in the sky. What the hell? So bright out here. It's been dark for like 7 fucking years. Now all of a sudden we got sun. Every last one of yous is gonna go over there and help. Except for River. No. Hey, are you being a velociraptor?
Yep, I am. This is my pet. I am Bowser. This is my pet. I am Toyo Bowser.
Bowsy?
Yep.
Hey, Bowser and Bowsy. Where's your shirt, Bowsy? Mm-hmm. Go put it on now. Ah. Lena. What'd you say? Here, watch the Peanuts movie. Get your ass down and help. What are you doing? Get down there and help. I don't care. What?
I'm carrying a big piece of wood.
Good job helping. I don't care if you want to help, Sawyer. That's not how helping works. Don't slide your hands on that. You can get a splinter.
In the middle, where my hand is.
Get a heavy, baby.
Don't smack somebody in the face with that. Watch out for the...
Maddie, here, I got one for you.
Sawyer, come on.
Yay,
I don't care. I'm going to smack you the next time you tell me you don't want to help. She's all tatted up, passed out. Okay, Sawyer's room has been primered. First coat. I don't know if I'm going to do 2 coats of primer or if I'm going to just paint white after that. But holy crap. It was bad before, so you can imagine, considering how bad it still looks. Almost done with the primer in here, first coat. I mean... Got some stuff done, a couple rooms. I mean, the rest of the room's primered for the first time.
aside from the bathrooms. So, the rest of the bedrooms, primered and edged. I set up a time lapse in the trunk with the chair that I'm carrying back. The trunk's open, and I kind of propped it in between the wall and a ice scraper. So I'm hoping the phone doesn't end up more broken than it already is. But I'm on my way to Strax to pick up something for dinner. It's about 7:15, Game of Thrones in about 45 minutes. Call me totally lazy, but I just realized that I would rather go to the store every day and spend 10 minutes in there and maybe 30, 40 bucks rather than have to go in one big trip and carry down so many loads into the basement. Hey, look at that. See the camera recording in there? That's part of the that's the time lapse from the trunk. Just standing here for a second so I appear. Not sure I can go up at that angle. Give it a shot. Pus. Holes. Dolls. Oh, I can't figure out how to read that. I'm not normally an ambulance chaser, but oh, what is this shit? Oh, going over to the old folks' home. Oh. Hopefully everybody's alright. They made it there in plenty of time because it's close to the hospital, which is as it should be.
Nina, me, Kaden, Maddie, Nina had the race.
Yeah, who's winning?
Nina, Kaden, Maddie. We.
They're winning?
Yeah. Right in the trunk.
What?
Right in the trunk.
Just one of my chairs from the old house.
What? The old house in the studio? The studio's empty?
Almost. And I have I got some cheddarwurst for dinner.
Oh yeah!
And some chips.
I'm autistic! I don't want to eat them so much! I love weirdos. We have to do the racing. Close the window, bye! We're doing racing.
Go ahead.
You have to watch Tandia River. Kaden, Maddie, the race. You're going to stand with me? The watch Kaden, Maddie, Nia racing on bikes.
Go race.
Yeah?
Race away.
Race.
You, race away. Race away from here.
Bye.
No.
No.
No, don't do that.
No.
That's right. Mouthy little kid, huh? Aren't you? You're mouthy. What?
He's right over there.
Oh, yeah, whatever. Those, I'm not so finicky about those.
Hey, give me my box crashing, Dad.
What?
My boxes.
They're in storage, just like all mine are.
Oh.
Those will go up at the new house.
On the new old house?
No, at the new house. When we build a house, then you can have those up in your room, okay?
What, here?
No.
And my room is needed to go upstairs.
Oh, we'll see.
Break and chill out.
Tell Papa building is life.
What?
Tell Papa that building is life.
Building is life.
That is life. Right? And then yeah. All you do?
Life is you have your heart inside your tummy.
Okay.
No, your chest.
Me. Yeah.
Mhm. We have a heart case, brain case, has to be because of our brains.
Okay.
Oh, that.
Where is your brain case?
Right here, on your head.
Your cranium. It's called your cranium.
No, this is not my cranium. This is my brain case, my head, and my.
Your skull.
Yeah, this is my skull right here. My skull is being touched by brain, like this tall, like a circle.
Okay.
That's right.
And our skull is have... this is drums right here.
Can we look up into your brain if you open your mouth real big? Yeah, I can see your brain. I see your brain, but it's not working. Yeah, I see it.
You see my brain?
Inside? I do. Actually, I see the wall. I see the. I can see all that writing on that wall on the right. Ooh.
Why are you like standing there all lizard like? Huh? Huh? What's your deal? What's your deal? Huh?
He needs crickets and infrared lights. That's the deal.
What?
I'm Mighty. Hi, Mighty. Hi, Mighty.
Uh huh. And what's your point?
Go answer it on your computer. I can show you.
Does I don't care change anything?
Go answer it on your computer.
Do the words I don't care mean anything to you?
You don't care. You just want to spoil your computer.
Hell yeah, spy away.
Don't spoil.
I love it. Can you help them? Can you help it corrupt all of my files? Can you corrupt all my files?
What?
Can you please corrupt all my files?
No, I'm not corrupting your files.
No, I'm asking you to. I'm asking you to corrupt my files because I hate when they're not corrupted. Here, hold on. You want to talk?
Computer. If you are in front of your computer, then I'm guiding you. Go and shake your head. Then whether it's corrupted or not.
No, I'm underneath my computer.
And before that, you can't tell me that I'm wrong.
Oh, I don't care if you're right or wrong. I just don't care, and I want all of my files to be corrupted. Yeah, first of all, shut the fuck up and listen. I'm not talking about what you're saying. I'm saying I want all of my files corrupted. Do you understand English?
Yes, you want your files corrupted.
Yes, okay, thank you. So we're good then. I don't need your bullshit service because nothing's happening.
Tell you that you're having these infections in your computer. This is some through the internet. Also, I am here to show it to you right in front of your very own naked eyes in black and white. On your computer screen for you to see that what I am telling you is absolutely genuine and for you to have the peace of mind, after which it is absolutely your decision as per your convenience, whatever you want to do with these problems in your computer. I am just here to help you out in assisting you and to showing you the problems on your computer screen in front of your very own eyes, okay?
Okay, now, does the fact that my computer is not connected to the internet matter because you can't possibly be seeing it? We don't have internet here.
Okay, so you don't have internet on your computer?
Correct. Correct.
Okay, sir, by when would you get your internet?
No, we don't have internet here.
Okay, so are you not going to download internet?
Am I not going to download internet? What are you talking about, dude? We don't have internet service. You can't download internet service, retard.
Retard, retard.
Go open the door. Who's at the door? Who's that? Who's that say? Is that some person I don't really know? I remember Sawyer would have said, Jim.
You just listen to Jim tell his story? Go on, River. Do you have to say any comments so far?
No.
She hasn't moved in so long. I set her there. She's freaking out because this guy's here. And, I mean, even when he doesn't look like that, she just does not... She's slowly getting more horizontal. I think she's going to fall asleep and hit her head on that can. Yeah. Not the way any person should have to be texting in 2016.
With my expensive iPhone?
Yeah, with your expensive iPhone. It's a lot of letters you're typing really quickly. Because every tap is its own letter, right?
Be like.
Right? It is Monday, too.
Babies be like.
Ah, it is Monday. Yep. See, parenting, Jim. That's all it is. Just that.
Just get a pillow and leave on it.
Yeah. Good morning. Where are you going? Yeah, no. You want to eat, River? Do you want to eat? Go to Grandma.
Come
here.
Mine.
She's right here. No, she's saying, come on.
Come on, yeah.
No, come here.
Over here.
Where are you going?
Where are you going?
Why are all the girls running across the yard? Hey jerk, how was your trip?
Mine.
How was your trip?
Good.
What do you mean, Mom, hold this, please? Why do you need Mom to hold that? What do you need both hands for?
Why is that box here?
Why is the box here? Because I'm holding it.
My future's great. I see 3,000 cows.
What? Is that all the cows in the world?
Yeah, and how... Is a penguin.
You saw a penguin?
No, it's a
piglet?
Yeah, and his name is Jasmine.
Nice. That sounds like a girl's name.
No, it's a boy.
Okay.
What's that?
What was your favorite part of the trip?
Is the cows.
Yeah? Why? Did you say moo?
No, it's 3,000 of them.
And what do they do?
We in the cow bus, the cow wide, and we go to the stairs, check out the cows, and we go out the temperature is hot and cold.
Ho, 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 ho.
What's that special?
Oh, what's in the box?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Okay, so, come here, a little closer. This has been elusive for years. Okay?
What is it?
What is it?
Super Mario Party 10! Don't it, Mario!
What do you think about that?
Awesome! Thank you, Dad! Thank you!
Well, yeah, duh, Hobbs.
I love it! I'm so proud of you, Dad!
Finally, it's complete.
A Gordon Mario from Emma.
Tell the camera how much you wanted that one.
Yeah. This is... Why did I give it the camera? This is the same Mario, like the silver in the golden one.
Hey.
What? And I love it so much.
What?
Me and Mom, I play video games today.
Spider lizard, what you doing? Don't look at me like that. You're the one being a spider lizard. Why do you need to be that high? Ah, I gotcha. I told Sawyer he could only take one of his toys, and he said, "Ugh, I don't want to go." You're not going. I don't care how much you slam doors. You're not going to go with that attitude. Now you can't go, even if I was going to let you. Okay, now I'm going to spank your butt.
Sorry, Dad.
You're going to be.
Sorry.
You're not sorry yet.
Here we are with the next episode of really long website names that are not more helpful than if you had just, like, given them a phone number. EnergyDiagnosticsInc.com. Get a better website. On my way to the old house, catch a session with Dave and make sure he's not wasting time primering ceilings and whatever other nonsensical thing. Look at this piece of shit. Always on break. Always on break is Dave. Davey Break is what they call him. Tell us, Dave, how did it break? Right there, what?
Right there, there's caulk that sits there because the window has to sit correctly in there.
Okay. And?
And it's picking away at it.
With what? Oh. What were you picking away at it with? Something, you know, like, you know, probably like some solvent and maybe a Q-tip? What were you picking away at it with?
Nothing.
Huh? Well, just what specifically?
None of your damn business, bitch!
What kind of an instrument were you using to, as toolage? You know?
A chisel? Instead of a pick, like I should have been?
But chisels are usually accompanied by something. You're just hitting it with your hand? Yeah? Just hand chiseling?
Yeah.
Pretty good at that, I've heard. Hand chiseling. I notice you're right back to beard again. What's with the inconsistency?
I got lazy.
Oh, laziness.
And I'm letting this get a little bit longer.
Hmm.
Because I didn't like where I cut it.
Oh, you didn't like the shape? Not a fan? What's your preferred shape, Dave?
I'm going back to the goatee.
Okay. What's the preferred goatee shape?
What?
You said shape? Yeah, you said you didn't like the shape of it.
It's not the shape, the length. Length. Well,
okay, I've lost interest. So there's nothing that tells me that these things don't like fly around and save people, so I had to get the super version. How you doing, sock hands? Don't throw your bottle down at my feet.
Dad?
What?
My mom's playing video games with me.
Okay.
Okay, all right.
Hi.
Jesus Christ. Really? Jesus.
You wanted to see the superworms. Oh, told you.
There's no breathing hole, though.
No, you're going to pour some in. Don't, careful. Have it open first up there.
No, that's not.
There you go.
Holy shit.
Wait, just let him eat those. Or her. Go ahead. You know you want them. Why are you standing there like, what is this crap?
Holy shit. They're huge.
Look. Nom, 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 nom. Nom in that shit. Nom, nom, nom. Look, nom in that shit. Give me another one.
Oh my god.
Eating those shits. I need to clean this cage so I can...
They said this was safe?
Ah! It is scared of him in
the pool. He's a scooter driver.
Put it down. Hey, don't do that. Put it down. Not in this rocks. What's the matter with you?
Nothing like me. The other day I walked upstairs. I mean, I don't know why this was funny to me. But like, I walked upstairs and Jenna was listening to like Pandora radio or something. He was like, I hate everything about. I was like, what the fuck are you listening to up here? And I don't know why it caught me funny, but I started laughing enough. And like, me and her have been going back and forth, like, hey.
I'm like tasting the whiskey.
Like, what? How are you tasting the whiskey?
Because I'm smelling it.
Seriously?
Yeah.
That's a fucking
weird.
Put some hair in your balls.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, if you could try to avoid having a high-pitched, shrill voice.
Yeah, what was that about?
How do you fucking go?
Yeah, turn that down. It's going to start echoing back soon and be very unbearable to the people watching.
If you could try to avoid having a high-pitched, shrill voice. Yeah, what was that about? How are you fucking go? How are you tasting? Yeah, turn that down. It's going to start echoing back soon and be very
that and still play, so it's still echoing back. This is the inception of sound.
What? Should I turn that down?
Yeah, I was saying if you can mute that, because then it's playing back.
I wasn't paying attention to you.
Good. That makes sense. Like, help me get this set up. Okay, here, do this. Well, I wasn't listening.
Right.
The follow-up call to you regarding for the delivery of your diabetic supplies.
Jesus.
Okay?
No. This is Regional Data Services, a computer software company. You guys have been calling for 5 years. What do we have to do to get you to stop calling?
To speak with a sales representative in regards to place.
Press 2 for already existing orders from the website.
This call may be monitored or recorded for quality assurance purposes.
Thank you for your patience. Please stay on the line.
I mean, is this a reasonable number of times to tell me to wait? Holy crap.
Thank you for your patience.
Holy
please
shit.
Please stay on the line, and we will be with you in a moment.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
Thank you for your
patience. Fucking seriously, every 15 seconds?
We'll be with you in a moment.
4 times a minute, I gotta hear that garbage. It's 1260 Arrowhead Court. It's 1260 Arrowhead Court. Oh, Jesus Christ. Yes, it's a business address. Why do you keep asking that? I've told you that exclusively on this whole call. It's a business address.
That's why I'm asking, sir. What is the business name for this?
It's called It Doesn't Matter. That's what it's called.
The business name, sir?
The business name is Don't Worry About It. Inc. Incorporated. Just tell me what went wrong with the credit card processing, please, because it's not about my business name.
I don't know why you're so obsessed with the business name. Just move past it.
Okay, it's just that we need to confirm some information, sir.
Okay, then confirm information that you already have, and don't worry about it. It's not relevant to the purchase. If I told you this was a home address, you would have shipped it out already, and you wouldn't be asking me about a stupid business name. So please let that go.
Quite irritated that I placed an order last week, and they sent me the confirmation email that it all was good, and then I log in today to see where the hell it's at, and it says, oh, credit card declined. So I call them, I keep calling, and then it keeps hanging up on me as I'm pressing the number to get to the operator. Then I call another number, and they just kept focusing on, well, what's the name of your business? I'm like, don't freaking worry about it, because this is our last transaction with you, and it's not relevant to the transaction. That's why it doesn't say it anywhere on there. And she just kept harping on it to the point where I don't know, it's really stupid. And they're finally putting it through, but that will be our last Tiger Direct purchase ever.
Golf cart riding. Hi, Sawyer. How was school?
Good.
What did you do? Don't walk. Stop walking. What did you do at school today?
We went outside and ate lunch.
Why are you talking like that? You went outside?
And I have a stuffy nose, that's why.
Oh, okay, gotcha. What did you do at school today, Sawyer?
Fantastic!
Well, I said, what did you do, not how. What did you do at school?
Good!
What do you mean good? You didn't do good. You're not Superman. Superman does good. Yeah, you do well at school, but that wasn't what I asked. I said, what did you do at school?
What
kind of stuff did you do?
I made a comic book in the afternoon.
You made a comic book in the afternoon?
What?
Are you going to be a comic book writer?
Yeah, I am Dave Parkey.
You are Sawyer Joel Henderson.
No, I got a new name. It's Tommy.
What?
Dave Parkey.
I'm not calling you Dave Pilkey. You're Sawyer Joel. Yeah, you're the creator of your own stuff, of Captain Banana Pants.
No, Captain Underpants!
That's Dave Pilkey's. You're Sawyer Joel. You're Captain Toy Pants.
Ah! Tommy, I... Tommy, stay, Sawyer!
Driving out to Buddy's house to help him with his... get a couch out of the basement. And I feel like Optimus Prime might be following me. Oh, nope, turned.
I don't even know how many times I've done this now.
Check one,
I'm
two.
I'm nailing it this time. Can you guys shut the fuck up over there?
Well said. Linus. Here we go. I don't want excuses and I do want you to wonder I'm hung. Oh, so well, see me like an anaconda. Cause I feel magnificent, I came here to annoy you. And like Armageddon, I will whack out and destroy your novel. Up your pants and jump into a fire. Will I ever quit? Never no plans to retire. Maybe navigation was a reason I'm above you. But if you look at me, then I throw some money at you. Different types of rappers try to set the world on fire. But I'm the one who can only get you high. And I'm the butter weakest, but the one that will combine you with poison. Your name, and I will not deny you.
Look at the state of that. Just can't even hit the ashtray or garbage can.
Hello, Jim.
God damn it.
I mean, I want to stab myself in the face. What is this? Oh, it finally went to a rap beat as soon as I clicked it on. Jesus Christ. It was like, bitter, 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 bitter. Whoa. Okay. Done. Hanging out with Jim. He's sitting there in the background there.
Hey.
Smiling and stuff. He doesn't usually do that. Came over here, moved some stuff. It's awfully nice weather-wise. Almost warrants flying the drone. Almost. We got the, the golden hour? Got the golden hour here. Makes everything look nice. Kristen just pulled up. Damn it. Just realized it's not the golden hour. I have my shades on. Without the shades. With the shades. Everything looks better. And that's not really working very well. Really? So that's Jenna's ridiculous rental car, or loaner car, while hers is getting worked on. I genuinely thought when I pulled in, I'm like, why is that car that was at the office following Jenna home now?
Their legs are feathers, and they're just tickling, tickling, tickling. And then your armpits.
Stop!
They're in your armpits.
No! I'm gonna fight on you!
They're in your armpits.
How's this? When did this turn into solving a Rubik's Cube?
Oh, they're messing it up. Okay, guys, everyone bring it in.
Oh, they're messing it up for you?
Hey, can someone set a timer on? See how fast I can solve all of these.
I have won!
You won? Can
yes.
You set a timer on your phone?
I have the time lapse.
Guys, you can all over the right spot. Three, two, one. I'm almost done. I'm gonna solve it in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Don't even think about it. No. No.
So you just did that and...
No!
Beat my time!
Yeah.
Yeah.
6.5 minutes.
Hi, everybody. This is a new checkout store. It's called the Toy Stadium. the toy stadium. This is the greatest store we created. It's open today. Formerly the camera. We found this meeple shelf. Yeah, do it again.
What do you mean do it again? Do what again?
The whole show?
Yeah.
Why?
We gotta do it again.
Go ahead and start.
Why do we have to do it again?
That's good. What you're doing with Sawyer TV is episode 2. And follow me.
What are you doing in here? No. No. Hi. What?
We show tea now for the tea. We show a bee. A bee.
What in the world is going on here?
We making a top. For mama. I'm gonna beat you. That's the fast computer.
Trying to do that thing where I like relax and watch a movie or something, but I always end up just watching TV instead. It's less commitment. And it's like, oh, another random episode of The Simpsons. Awesome. Oh, I remember this one. Oh, or, oh, I remember this one. But I only have to wait 22 minutes for it to be over, whereas if I dive into an Inception or Interstellar. Interstellar was good, but, you know, Inception.
Even old-ass movies, so.
So? You name movies that are newer than that. Go ahead, name one. You can't even name one, can you? You can't even name one movie that's newer than either of those two. What? Is it called The New Jungle Book or is it called The Jungle Book? Boom, nailed it, roasted.
You cut me off completely.
Go ahead.
I don't care if it's just The Jungle Book. If they just said
I'm just
it's
gonna
just
cut her off again.
What?
What?
I know, but this says Jenna M and this says Lori M.
Oh.
That's why this one works. What's up?
Hi, Dad.
I gotta eat. How's your day going?
Okay, why do you have a Rubik's Cube over?
She just had to bring it. Well, she had three in her hands. I got her down the one.
Hi.
Fries.
Fries, not pies.
So out of shape. I get sweaty just mopping the gym. But I did a time lapse in here, and so you can watch that to see what got me all worked up. Put it up over there under the hoop.
What? What are you doing?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
What is this? What is this?
Candy.
Is that candy?
No.
No? No. Everything's no. Even if it's yes, it's no. Is that candy? You like candy? No.
Hey, Binky.
You're Binky. You don't need Binky while you eat the candy. Is that good? You like candy?
Oh, please tell me you guys got that sweet hookup with diabetic supplies. I need some shit. I need to mainline that shit.
What? A good place to chat. I think my favorite part of the middle of the road stop and chat is the pull away. The slow, we're still talking, but we're technically pulling away from each other, so the person that's waiting for you to move doesn't get as pissed off because, well, we're technically moving, but you're just, like, inching while still going, yeah, and then we'll meet you up at the thing, and then I'll talk to you later. See you later.
I guess somebody had to make up for that meme.
That was hilarious.
It was... one of the funniest things I've seen on Facebook in a year. Besides you, Max. You're not even selling. You don't know how to work.
No, go ahead, tough guy. What were you gonna do? Exactly. Fuck yourself. Ooh, big tough guy with his wheel. Oh, maybe get out of the fucking way to begin with would have been a good idea. Yeah, that would have been too logical to begin with, you fucking tool.
Decided to call back Dougie about my underwear from 3 years ago, 2 years ago. Hey, Doug, just call. I'm returning an inquiry about the type of underwear that I wear. Today, we're talking, what color we got there? Dark blue. We got a dark bluish boxer brief. I hope that fulfills your inquiry and gives you all the information you need. If you have any follow-up questions, hit me back, and we can chat anytime. I remembered not to wash them either. Thanks, Doug. Found a reasonably cool field to fly in. Just kind of out scoping locations here, seeing what I can find. Anything, you know, whatever. Just looking for something to do to kill an hour.
This is where we filmed an episode of Butties. One of the better ones, one of the more, you know, outlandish ones right here. So, always has a soft spot for, you know, I can just come out here and film some shit. Nobody ever seems to bother me on this road. It's just wide open. Soon, Lena.
Lena will have a boyfriend soon.
You already have one.
I know.
I don't need one.
You're like upset with that kid.
How's your boyfriend, Kenzie?
Amazing.
Yeah.
His name is Dominic Dennis.
That's two first names.
No, Dominic Dennis.
That's what I mean. That's two first names.
Go away.
Ah!
I am I hate you so much. Go.
He's not even like this.
You thought I left. You thought I left. You thought I left.
He's like so happy that he scared me.
Is it possible for you to be less shrill and annoying? Is that...
Sure. I'd love to be less shrill and annoying.
Yeah.
So.
Oh, you did say Beth. You're going to try to channel Beth, huh?
Talk like this all night long. Is that okay? So sweet. Oh, I really loved Peter.
Peter?
Pan?
I'm like, what Peter?
Again.
What Peter are we talking about?
Talk about.
Excited to bring Echo with me back to the old house. Figure she needs to, see some different stuff. What are you doing, Echo? You doing that dog thing where you stick your head out the window? Huh? You doing that dog thing where you stick your head out the window?
Huh? Where are you going, tough guy? Look at you with your puffed out tail. Huh? I say you're tough. Isn't that what that means?
You can see how interested Echo is in you. She's not at all. So you can stop trying to puff up and show off. Trying to be all big. Bigger than you are. I mean, you are a fat shit.
I went to do some well-intentioned droning today and screwed it up by leaving it on time-lapse mode from the other day. And I didn't even hit record because it normally records automatically when it's on video mode. And I just got a couple screenshots that I took, which were kind of garbage because I left it in a wide angle and I haven't quite got the hang of that yet. There are different, in the picture modes, there's like a 180 degree fisheye and all this stuff. So it's just, I barely got any good pictures. And then the time-lapse mode is almost useless because of, I don't know, how wobbly everything ends up being. Because it's not really in the same spot for every picture like a time-lapse should be. Came home and then went to the old house and then came back and did the podcast with Jenna. Went back to the old house and now I'm going home. Definitely going to have a bowl of cereal. I mean, that's a given. Then Jen should be home anytime now, if not getting there right about when I do. I'm gonna watch something and probably pass out. I'm sure there'll be stuff with the kids here though, so watch that.
Next Wednesday.
Yeah.
Ew.
I told you, you have to take a shower, Sawyer.
You have to take a shower.
I'll take one. I don't want to pour the soap in my eyes.
Then don't put soap in your eyes. Nobody's forcing you to put soap in your eyes. If you tilt your head back, tilt your head back more, Sawyer. If you go like this and tilt your head back, you don't get anything in your eyes. That's all you gotta do. Put it up above your eyebrows. Put your hand up above your eyebrows. Yeah, that's it. And just tilt your head back. And only get the water to right here. Like, that's it. It's simple. You can move out away from it and just barely get your hair. Got it?
Yeah. And Dad, we're small.
What?
Tomorrow?
Tomorrow's Thursday. How about you turn naked and get in the shower?
You need to wash your body.
I washed my body today. You didn't. Get on it. What's going on at school?
What do you mean?
Huh?
Ow, what do you mean?
Just in general. Whatever the bad thing is that you were thinking that I know about.
Nothing bad happened.
Okay.
Well, today we had ACT testing. Because so many people were still testing at the get out time. It was supposed to end at 10:10 this morning, and it ended at 11. That's how late people were still testing.
If it was supposed to, that's weird. Same one as always. You could just not make it filthy, and it wouldn't be an issue.
It's
you know?
Hard. I don't know how to
tidy it up every single day. You have not touched that since Grandma cleaned it.
Yes, I have.
Just clean it up
every
single
yes, day. I have.
Every single day.
Yes, I have. H-E-V. I mean, you can freeze. It doesn't... I'm not a Tyrannosaurus Rex. I can still see you. I don't only notice things by movement. Although I just noticed you by movement. So, I'm just going to eat both of these chickens. And that, right? That's the plan?
That is the plan.
We'll check back.
Doing the setup for the live stream today. You gotta, well, I mean, it's a live stream. It's a webinar, if you will. Just looking for the microphone. It takes about 20 minutes to get it all set up out there. And we are at the tail end of that. Just me and Mom here this morning.
So everybody's here for a meeting. We do these every so often. This is some, like, a live stream where we do it straight to the web and people can watch remotely and interact and stuff. Also, donuts. Give me that sweet diabetic stuff. Give me that sweet... Aww. And not a single jump zone was ever installed in Illinois. Since Monday of last week, when I got a... Or wait, was it this week? No, it was last week. I got a cavity filled, and since then I've been having to take a couple aspirin every couple hours, just to kind of, or Advil, to kind of dull out the dull pain. So I'm going back to the dentist to have them see if something needs to be adjusted, or if I need a root canal, or what. Doesn't feel like it's root canal material, but I'm no dentist. Easily best dentist visit, just like shaved a little bit off of the bottom tooth, which is not the one that hurt. He thinks that it might have been just connecting with the bottom tooth in a way that he called it percussive sensitivity, kind of like drumming or whatever. It was tapping the bottom tooth in the wrong way, potentially. So if the pain goes away now and it's no longer an issue, then we're good. If it comes back, then root canal. Lesson to self, don't let people out when it's a reasonable thing. This jackass in front of me kept me from making the light because they turned out super slow and I thought I was doing a nice thing. Get out of the way. How does it open back up?
Every single one of them chairs is folded up. How does that happen?
I don't know. There's not even any kids here that we could blame it on to be like, what are they doing? Where are you guys going?
Golf.
Where are you going back there with your lips and your hair? Huh? You taking all that with you?
I'm ignoring you.
So you just talked to me, so that's not ignoring me. Wait, what did you say? Say it again. What? Well, hurry up. You ever just look at a kid's treehouse and go, that looks like fun? My only advice, watch your head. There's stuff here they don't factor that adults might need a little bit of headspace. Still waiting on Dave. Just sitting up here. I'm going to scare him at this point. I'm not sure if I should bother to, like, hide myself. I don't think he'll be looking in this direction. Dave is taking forever. Problem 40 minutes later.
Whatever.
Psh. What?
I want to do the seesaw.
No, not right now.
I
want to
do the seesaw.
No. I want to see Sawyer go sit down.
Eat your hot dog, Sawyer.
Hey, you. You want to go on a ride? Pull it back far, as hard as you can with your other hand. Put your right arm straight.
Don't aim.
Just...
Your eye knows where you want the arrow to go.
Go
good. No, we have that forever.
Wait a minute. Where is he at? Let me look back for other people flashing back through time.
Watching the event.
No? Okay. Don't see anybody. Oh, there you are. He didn't blow his cover. He's going to shoot the shit out of them.
He did. Well, the whistle blows the cover. They sound like rockets. Like, I was like,
what did you
like?
Like,
yeah.
Pew, pew. Like bottle rockets.
Yeah.
Maddie, that was good, but not so hard, okay?
Kane's got it like a bat.
Maybe I should get some more of the.
Those are pretty awesome.
Yeah, the rocket ones.
That's what Jay said. Are you not going to do this? I see you holding it. I'm like, really? You're not gonna fucking hold it?
Jen, you turn around on your stomach and you put your feet on the ladder.
I'm not even watching it, I'm laughing.
Shut it.
Daddy, get your face!
Oh, God.
Time to go home, Daddy!
Time to go home.
I got it, you're fine.
Daddy! I need to go home!
I
know.
Yeah.
No?
Yeah.
Why did Jen have to get it?
I know, it goes backwards. That's a
great. Sawyer, shoot her. Like you're gonna fall. You're Jen, you're 4 feet off the ground.
She's like, hold on to the
ladder. Oh my god, there's one more step.
Okay, you're doing that one. I'm not doing that.
I'll get that tail, boy. I'm gonna get it. I got that tail, boy. I'm gonna get that tail, boy. What are you? Are you pumping? Quit limping. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing?
You can have your shoes on all the way. Blowfish? What's going on? Oh wait, is this hiccup?
She said the word. She said the H
oh,
word.
Damn it, Jen.
Did it start again?
No. Not yet.
It's the camera, see?
It is, thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Your voice is so
your voice is shrill and annoying.
Thank you so much for helping me get rid of the hiccups. I really appreciate it.
Can you hashtag whoever?
I know she has none. She has paws.
No one is next door. Everyone is over here.
You keep this.
Watch your head.
Angelina, don't aim it at my face.
Enough. As River supplies him with more ammo. She's like, I did good. River. Terrified that you pick her up. What do you got on your face, Ruby?
Oh, you're scared, you're terrified, you're shaking. It's okay, I'll put you down.
Well, I mean, you did charge at her.
Well, she was going to back up off the thing.
Why, though?
Huh?
Why?
She
dig, dig, dig. Oh, man, I got KJ falling back there.
He's going to attack you.
Oh, you're laughing now, huh?
She wants you now.
Oh.
Give it to Uncle Jeremy.
What?
Hey, good throw!
That was reasonable.
Good throw!
Go get it.
Throw it back.
No. Be careful. River, be careful.
This is when I think it's like the machines are taking over. Look at that shit. Just pulling back up to the house this time with my keys. I never did tell Dave that they were in my bag the whole time. I didn't want to hear his shit, but I'll tell him in a second. So I just wanted to point out that my keys were in my bag the whole time. And I figured that out when you went outside to check the car. But I wasn't going to let you know that and give you the satisfaction.
That you sat out there for how long?
That I sat out there for 40 minutes, a half hour maybe.
That is hilarious.
Ridiculous. All these memories in my mind, my mind, my mind, my mind, my mind, my mind. I'm still a secret lemonade drinker, 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 drinker. I need you, no, look, I'm going to tell you what you need to say. I need you to say, welcome to Sawyer TV.
What, you're done with Sawyer TV is episode 2. And follow me.